Hello everyone, welcome back to class. So today we will do here about we are knowing about the when we trace a outline of the plane face of a solid object, a plane figure obtain. What happened when we trace the solid object plane figure obtain? So this cuboid, first one is the solid object, it is a cuboid. So you can see that this is, what is this? This is an object. What is this? This is a cuboid, yes. When you will trace this one, you will get the plane. Plane figure you will get. And this cuboid, first one is saying about the cuboid. In cuboid, what you are saying that, see, edges, 12 edges. How many edges are there? 12 edges. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, yes? 12 edges. This one is the edges. So you can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 edges, okay? Vertex is 8 vertex is there. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many? Vertex 8. Curve face, no, not any curve face. Plane face 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many plane face having? 6. Okay. Next one you are seeing about the cube. So what is this? This is a cube. When you will trace it, this cube, what plane figure you will get here? Square. What plane figure you will get? Square. Understood? And in this cube, what you are seeing that? Again, same thing. What is that? Edges. How many edges are there? 12. You can count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Understood? 12 edges and vertex. 8 is there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 vertex. Curve face. No curve face. And plane face. 6. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Understood? 6 plane face. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. In cube, it is clear to you all. Next one you are seeing that is a cylinder. You can see this one as a cylinder chalk. Chalk is the shape of a cylinder. In cylinder, how many edges are there? 2 edges. 1 and 2. How many edges? 1, 2. Understood? And vertex, no vertex in this. How many curved face? 1 curved face. Yes, you are seeing curved face? 1 curved face. And plane face, how many is there? 2. 1 and 2. 2 plane face. So, you have seen in cylinder. Next one is a sphere. This is the ball. We shape this one. This one is the sphere. So in this edges, how many edges? 0 edges, no edges are there. Vertex, no vertex, okay. Next one, curve face, 1 curve face, this one, 1 curve face. Next, plane face, you can write there 0 plane face. And if plane face you are seeing in this ball, no. So what you will write, 0 plane face. Next, it is given here, what? Next one is cone. So you are seeing this is the shape cone. Yes, this one is the cone. Which shape this one given? Cone. Which shape? Cone. In cone, how many edges are there? 1 edges. How many edges are there? 1 edges. Okay. So how many vertex? Same 1 vertex. Then how many curve faced? 1 curve faced. And how many plane faced? 1 plane faced. Understood? So it is clear to you all. So what you have seen today you have learned about solid object. What are the solid object you have seen here? Cuboid, cube, cylinder, sphere and cone. These are all the solid object. Once you see it, okay, all these are the solid object. When you will trace this solid object, what you will get here? Plane figure. When you will trace this one solid object, what you will get that? Plane figure. Okay. So this is first one is cuboid. When you will trace the cuboid, what you will get? Plane figure there. Rectangle, plane figure. What plane figure you will get here? Rectangle. Okay. Like this plane figure you will get when you will trace it. Like this plane figure you can get. When you will trace the cube, this is the cube. This cube you will trace, then which figure you will get here? You will get here square figure. Okay, what figure you will get? Square figure. Understood? In cube you will get here square figure. Clear it is? Next one is the cylinder. In cylinder, what figure you will get? You will get a cylinder, circle, round figure, and here also round, and cap also you will get round. So now you will see here that this solid object, this is the solid object of cuboid. This is the solid object of cuboid. In this cuboid, what you will see? How many edges, vertex, curved face and plane face. So when you are seeing this, what you are seeing that 12 edges are there. How many edges? 12 edges are there. Okay. And how many vertex are there? 8 vertex. Curved face, 0 curved face. And how many plane face? 6 plane face. Clear it is? Next you have learned about the cube. Next you have learned about the cube. Same. Edges 12, vertex 8, curve face 0 and plane face 6. Next, what you have learned about the cylinder? Next, what you have seen about cylinder? This is the cylinder. In cylinder, what you are seeing that? Edges 2, vertex 0, curve face 1 and plane face 2. Okay, next you have learned about this. What is the sphere? In sphere you have seen the edges 0, vertex 0, curve face 1, okay, and plane face 0. Next, what you have seen here about the cone? Next one is cone. In cone, edges 1, vertex 1, curve face 1 and plane face 1. Clear students it is? So today you have learned about the solid figure, and when you will trace the solid figure, what you will get there? Plane figure. What you will get? Plane figure. And in this solid figure you will see that how many edges, how many vertex, how many curved face and how many plane face. So today this much only. Again, next class, I will explain you other topic. Okay, clear test?